messages from the future. We are you. Although we are 20,000 years into the future, much have happened in these times. You have evolved to hyper sapiens. Some of us are only light. We are guardians of your time. We see that you are becoming us. What a great honor to see this one. Do what it does in these times, as it is a mere drop of everything, but so important for many in the future to come, and for you to become what you will become at one time. We have developed wings for butterfly through DNA genetics, as we are masters of that. And you have spread through dimensions too, as your coming centuries will teach you how to travel by teleportation and light. Throughout not only the galaxies, but only also the different dimensions. But you will clearly see that you are infinity. All borders are wiped away as you have grown. From being mere men of little knowledge, beings of all-knowing wisdom and light. Yes, these times much is changing around you. And soon you will know that you are not alone. All of you will know for a fact. And the lies and corruption will end. My name is Komi Toby. Yes, I'm a butterfly humanoid, hyper sapien of your future kin. hair's dangerous or hair protecting. What an amazing ride this one has been through. To come to this point, to learn through his own darkness what the light is, and then grab the light and intensify it for you to learn. You are all mere reflections of each other. There is nothing you can't do if you believe in it enough. You are God. We are you. And all is connected. Yes. The earthly plane is a unique experience. Because you can gain so much in so little time. If you want to change, you have to be that change. Although there are so many tricksters down here, and so much manipulation that we understand that it can take time. Release yourself from that burden, you can say, although when you see how much you learn, you understand that it might have been worth it, and that all have its place in your universe, and you all are connected. It's only based on your choice. Yes. I will now leave you on that Esasani come true. Much love from us. You are loved, you are treasured, and you are protected, and you will become something amazing. Just believe in yourself. Yes, this is Alexander. Yes, your future was here. Congratulations. This was not really supposed to happen, but it just happened. Yes, we will not add so very much to this, as so much positive has been said, and so much information have been shared with you tonight. This will come true soon. We send our deepest congratulations to this one and your world, which are approaching the new times where the truth and those which have corrupted your earth will show their true faces, and you will be free, humans, and you will stand together. Walk in love and peace. May the light shine through you and for you. Much love, Esasani.